I was just making sure.
We're recording.
I'm making real quick.
Should I call it out?
Yes.
So it's gonna be three steps to the pole, slide your hand up, and as your hand slides up, you're twirling to your back. Okay. One, two, three, slide and turn. Caress your body, just kind of work it. Hand sliding up. Bring it down to your eyes. Pop it up, yeah. Slide the hands down, and it's two times. There you go. Come back up, grab your pole, fairy spin, land pretty, walk around three times. One, two, three, side of the pole, lean away and give it a kick, turn, hook, spin to a layback, and milk that layback slow. Perfectly straight line.
Yeah,
it looks so good. And then you know you could just draw those legs down like that.
Whenever I handstand, I do my hands like this, and I have to think hard to do it like that. I don't know why. My shoulder must be wonky.
Yeah, shoulder must be wonky now. Yeah.
It's like when I.